The heat in New York has been intense. For 5 days, nothing of an exciting nature had happened. On Saturday evening, Inspector Dan and I met at the air-cooled Lamplighters Club for a quiet game of chess.
Married a redheaded nightclub singer named Floppy Dumper.